Hey guys, today I'm going to be making some Rice Krispie cakes. And what I'm going to be using is a bowl, a spoon, a cake tray, some chocolate and some Rice Krispies. So first of all, I'm going to get the chocolate out. Here it is. And open it up if I can. So yeah. Right, I've opened it up now. It's hard. Very hard. Chocolate on the table right now because we've split them into squares as they're meant to be. But before we do anything else, make sure you subscribe, like, comment and share. So we are going to be putting the chocolate into the bowl. Okay, so then I want to put it in the microwave. I don't know if I should. Yes, I am. The chocolate has now melted, so we're going to close the oven door, the microwave door, and then take the bowl. Because we've mixed all the Rice Krispies in, we are going to put the cake cases into the cake tray.
Can I help?
Sorry about that, that's my sister. Little one. Okay, so we did that. Time to put the mixture into there, into the cases. Ooh, that's fun. Okay. Right, I'm gonna get another spoon. Here's my first cup, my first case. And I'm just going to do this all until the end of it. Okay. So, sorry if there's some noises in the background. It's just because this is the dining room and, oops, lots of people are drinking tea. Like me. It's just all quiet. But you have seen her in my Bean Boozled challenge. So that's who's talking. So I'm going to keep on doing this until the end of the time. That's enough.
That is definitely enough.
Yeah.